ingested's California sea lion here at El Matador. It looks almost like he's been branded. There's definitely a fire pit down over here to the left, and so unclear. Definitely been here for at least, I'd say at least probably 24 hours, if not more, like 36 or so, out here at El Matador State Beach.